I'm Thieme, I'm 16 years old, and I'm from Holland, Den Helder.
You play the banjo, why not a guitar?
I played the guitar for 7 years, and I really wanted something else, so I thought, why don't I choose the banjo?
What icons?
My icons are Earl Scruggs and Bela Fleck. They are the most famous banjo players, and of them I play very much songs that I prefer.
Who taught you banjo?
I learned banjo myself because there isn't really a banjo teacher in Den Helder, so I visited some internet sites of banjos and I looked for some tabs, but I can't really read notes, so I learned it myself.
You play in a band, a country band or a pop song band?
No, I don't play in a band at the moment, but sometimes I gotta ask if I wanted to play in a song.
As a guest player?
Yeah.
When can we see you performing, playing a banjo?
Well,
I have next week a performance
at my school with some teachers that play instruments as well. We're gonna do Foggy Mountain Breakdown.
Okay, and that's next weekend. But what after the weekend?
After the weekend, maybe at school sometimes. Maybe in some songs of other people that want me to play in their band.
The City Hall?
City Hall, maybe. You never know.
What are the plans for the future?
My plans are, I want to keep the instruments for my hobby because I want to be a director, and that's really something else than music. So.
A film director?
Yeah, film, making movies.
Okay.
So.
Can we visit the website?
Well, we work on a website at the moment, so hopefully next video I'm gonna tell you what the website is.
Thank you, Thieme. See you next time.
Okay, bye.